Hi-dee-ho, everyone. My name's Mr. Fruit, and welcome back to our Pokemon Randomized Soul Link Pokemon Diamond and Pearl Nuzlocke Let's Play with one Blue Westflow and myself. But you probably assumed that. Anyway, in today's episode, we're picking up where we left off. Crazy. However, name a more iconic duo than Mr. Fruit and changing up the Nuzlocke rules mid-run. You can't. Exactly. Because that's what I'm doing right now. I've decided it's pretty early on, too, and it's not going to impact us
too much. It's going
to impact me. Well, actually, I think it might. We're going to find out. It might impact me.
It's going to impact one of our most stalwart duos.
Yeah, I'm lucky. So here's the deal. When I started, I originally said, you know, Soul Link rules where they're linked together, the pairs. If they die, blah, blah, blah. That's all staying the same. And I said, we can't repeat primary types on our own teams. But I'm changing that. I'm making it so we can't repeat primary types across both of our teams. Because gotta make it harder, right? So that's what we're gonna do. And then on top of that, we can't do same type pairs. So you're like, wait a second, Mr. Fruit. Don't you already have a same type pair? You are right. Yeah, Olive's like, what? How do you fix this?
She's like,
exactly. Exactly, puppies. Yes, it's garbage day and the trucks are here and it's never a good time at that fruit household. I'm down. Quit being so anxious. The garbage truck has never hurt you. Thank you. Anyway, so our pair of Ubamensch and Zavri is at stake here. So the way I see it is when we normally get a duo, if it's going to be the same type moving forward, one of us gets to decide to re-encounter. So I'm going to take one for the team and choose to re-encounter because I think you should keep Zavri. Problem is, ironically, if I didn't have Ubermensch in that last gym fight, I don't know if we would have won. But the only problem is I don't remember what else was in this route. So we do run the risk of me finding a duplicate primary and then you still can't use Zavri. So
that's true. Cause you still need to catch it.
Yeah. And I don't remember. Maybe there was a Magmar. I can't remember. And if that's the case, can't use him. So yeah, this is going to be interesting. You get two of the primary types. You get fire and grass. So hopefully you enjoy that. But
thanks.
Yeah, without further ado,
To be fair, your link to Cacnea to Kylie is very good.
Yeah, that is true. But yeah, this could ironically this could be a better thing for us or could be a very very worse thing. We find out right now.
Oh God.
Fudge!
Well,
all right. Well, say bye to Zavri. Fudge me.
Oh,
Krabby. Pain. No.
Mr. Fruit, why?
I can't even hurt it.
Yeah, you literally have to just throw balls at it.
I might use
DA. Do you want to do that? Do you want to do that? Do you want to do
Does
that?
It know a water move, though? Probably not, but it is times four. Yeah, maybe not. Okay. I've learned my lesson with times fours.
Well, it's only times two. The Krabby won't have fighting. Oh, my goodness.
Well, no. Rock ground, it's times four to water. Or water is times four to rock ground.
Wait, Larvitar is rock ground? Oh, my
God. Yeah. I thought it was just rock, and that's why I checked.
Yeah. Oh, no, absolutely not, Mr. Fruit.
Oh, yep. He would have died.
Yep. And I would have lost my homie.
Yeah, and Zavri might as well have been dead anyway at that point, yeah. Well.
Oh, yeah, I would have lost two of my biggest beaters. I would have been pissed.
Podge, man. Yeah, but this means either we keep Krabby and Zavri, or we keep Croconaw and Cacnea.
And I know, look, dude, Feraligatr is one of your top mons,
yeah.
So I'll take the hit for you. I'm sorry, Zavri. Croconaw is also going to be one of his strongest is going to be like probably as big as Beater later on line. So.
Yeah, he's gonna pop on. If you hadn't just gotten Skarmory, I think losing Zavri would have been a bigger hit. And I still think it is a hit. But
it is still a hit, but Skarmory,
we're not in
as
our...
long as I got my homie, yeah, we're okay.
Like, I'm just a weird... I can't freaking... Hold on. I'm just a weird glutton for pain. You know, like, we just got to make this as hard as possible. And to be fair, thinking about it, like, us having to reasonably beat the Elite Four with non-duplicate primary typings sounds pretty funny and also sounds really hard. So I'm kind of down for it. We're gamers, you know, so we just got to challenge ourselves.
You're Mr. Fruit is what we like to call a super masochist, right? Like, I wouldn't be surprised if... Never mind. I'm gonna keep it.
You're gonna get
nothing. I was
you're
gonna say,
take like, it to a different room, and I didn't need that.
I was gonna take it to like a sexual room. That's, and I decided, yeah. We're just gonna leave it.
You're gonna take it to the bedroom, and I didn't need that.
Yeah, we're not going that far ahead. Maybe Blue's not ready to take the Nuzlocke there. We'll wait a couple more episodes.
Okay, so to only make it fair, I'm going to name Krabby Ubermensch and just pretend our other Ubermensch never existed.
Dude, Ubermensch getting two names in the Nuzlocke, that's like a world's first, isn't it?
Well, it'd be bad if I just like decide, okay, Ubermensch, you no longer exist, and you lose your name. So he's still this pair. It's still Ubermensch and Zavri. It's so sad, though. I won't be able to say Ubermensch anymore.
I'm sad because Zavri is legit, like, my go-to, but yeah. It's okay.
But it's fine.
It's, I'm sweating through the brain.
Oh, it had shell armor, though. That's nice. No critical hits here. Yeah, there's also a rule, too, that people made where it's like, they have to be the opposite genders too. Apparently most of these rules, apparently most of these rules, including like the primary typing thing, I think was somebody told me was popularized by Shady and Nappy. Apparently, I don't actually know where the Solar Link things came from. I was just told about it one day and I was like, that sounds sick.
I mean, yeah, the type I get, the gender is a little, that's a little much.
Well, apparently one of them called the Wedding Lock. So it was like a true soul link, you know.
Okay, I can see that for sure. Like if it's themed like that.
But
like just normally, like in a normal soul link, I feel like it's, you know, it's a little
Hey, we're not doing this again. Why? Okay. Ubermensch. Will you leave? Okay. So then I'm just gonna go ahead and make our rip box. And technically Ubermensch the first has passed. Did you have an item?
Ubermensch.
No, you did not.
Oh, I should probably make a rip box, huh?
So wait, who's our see, I need to write all this down. So who's Nidoqueen paired with? I don't remember.
I think we couldn't even.
Oh, did you? I'm pretty sure you caught it, right?
Dodrio. So it would have been very hard to fit Nidoqueen on.
Yeah. I'm just making note, Krabby and Rotom. I'm just going to do this so that if we're ever like, hey, what else do we have? I can remember. Instead of being like, I don't know, go check our PCs. Yeah, so this is a little unfortunate because that just negated... Well, I was really hoping we would find some we could still use because now for all...
Oh. I never fought this guy, okay.
Oh. For all intents and purposes, I only have 3 Pokemon.
Because
Larvitar ain't...
If it makes you feel any better, Kylie's not particularly, you know, beefy. It's a motherfucking Clefable.
Clefable. You got some free XP. Okay, now let's just, you know, relish in the fact that I probably got one of the worst encounters on this route. I could have gotten... Well... That would have let us use Zavri. Sad.
Oh, I hate you, dude. Why? Oh, him on top is so good, too.
Yeah, him on top is fun.
He's a tanky little boy. So
but,
strong. Fighting type would have been nice on your team. Why can't you, Mr. Fruit? Why can't you? Okay, edit it out. Okay, right?
Okay.
The first cutter's hit my tongue. That's crazy. That's so sick.
Whoops! Accidentally clicked wing attack. Oh, I killed.
No, Zephyr's dead.
Blame me. Somebody was saying. I did see somebody like, wait, so like when they're battling, does that mean like they have to have the pair out at the same time? I'm like, oh God, no. That would be impossible.
We would not.
I honestly don't know if that's possible.
Pokemon players, we would not survive past the first. Oh my God. Oh. We would not survive past the first round. Especially with Mr. Fruit, why? I would have gotten rid of Charizard for that.
I would have easily gotten rid of
it. I would have been like, Zard's gone.
I promise, would I have ever caught it, to be honest? Maybe, you know, maybe.
I really never fought any of these guys, and I'm just heckin' loaded.
Aw, heck, brother. God, I have such a... Aside from Crocna, dude, my team is really just not exactly exceptional. It's rough, but...
I really just have Skarmory and Zard. You know, Ghastly's still... He's still.
Yeah, but once you get the Haunter, he's going to be sick. Oh, I could have gotten Altaria.
You have all these Zook Mons, and you decided Krabby is the one I'm going to encounter.
Well, you're mistaken for thinking that's what I chose.
No, but like you could manifest it. And you were like, I'm going to manifest something that is not going to help Blue. And then I was like, I'm going to manifest something that's going to be tight. But like, you're manifest one. So like, you did it.
I'll have you know though, for instance, if I run against a Magnezone, we lose the lock in my current. That's why Hitmontop would have been great.
You did beat that Magnezone last gym, so
yeah, because of my now illegal Electabuzz, because it had low kick.
Oh
yeah, so. As like literally, look at my team. I would die. Magnezone would roll me over. It would be so sad. So let's just hope that doesn't happen. It's not gonna happen. Let's go, Ethan. Pop off.
Dude, let's go. Let's go, Ethan.
The speediest boy.
Mark my words, that agility is gonna come in handy one day.
All right, you ready? Oh, well, now you're at home. Hey, you remember when you found Mewtwo here?
Dude, please do not remind me. I actually am still heartbroken. I was thinking about it today, and I was like,
oh, imagine we had a Mewtwo. Right
and, and this is before the Mewtwo video goes up, so like it's like,
yeah. Dude, people don't even know yet.
Good ass content. That's a good ass thumbnail. Like, I can't believe honest. We encountered this and it's Mewtwo.
Yeah, let's be real. People watch Nuzlocke and stuff for those moments. Rarely do they want to see you pop off. They want to see you in pain.
And I was so mad about the a giraffe ring. Wait, that would have been such a sick.
Is this the same round? I think it is, right? I think so. I think it's all round 1, 2, or 4. Ma'am, I don't mean to cause you. Okay, pardon.
I can check if it's the same round. I'm pretty sure. I'm 99% sure it is.
If it says. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Yep.
Ooh, fudge. Okay, wait. You go to the left and see if there's anything there for us.
I'm pretty sure it's just water, so.
Well, that does sustain life, so. But would you have given up Zard?
Maybe. I love Typhlosion.
Okay, but see, you would have given up Zard Weezing for me to have. Didn't I get a Paris? It would have been Cynical.
Yes.
I would have gotten worse one.
Okay, I wouldn't have done that to you, but I would have been a little heartbroken because I love
Cynthia. I thought you were about to say, I would have 100% do that to you.
TM40, Volt Tackle. Oh my God.
Yeah, that's sick. Okay, so there's a TM. I need to grab that. You know, I did just watch Detective Pikachu again, and Pikachu uses that in the movie.
Volt Tackle's so good.
Specifically,
you know,
Ryan Reynolds.
Would have been really good on.
Hey, maybe he wouldn't have been able to learn it. You don't know.
No, that's true. Okay, who can learn this full tech? I do need electric coverage now that I don't have an electric Pokemon.
Well, look at your Roar of Time Volt Tackle. Oh, Ethan could learn it?
I feel like I don't want Ethan to learn.
Or even Kai. Well, but see, What?
It's not useful on Kylie because she's already grass.
And then it's good against flying, but you shouldn't be staying in against flying anyway, you know?
I mean, that's not true. Ethan... Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah. Like, but I mean, like, Kylie is, like, bolt tackles for water coverage, you know? And I have plenty of water. I feel like Ethan... I'm going to keep that in the back burner. I'm going to keep that in the back burner in case we get, like, a good electric type later.
That's a good idea. And your roar
time. Bolt tackle is a nutty move. Hey, I don't have anyone who could learn roar time right now, so...
Oh, darn, dude. You missed out on Jinx?
Dude, I missed out on one of the most controversial Pokemon of all time.
I was talking to somebody about that recently. But, like, that was back in the time of Jinx and Mr. Popo. Monko.
Yeah, we were just straight up, like, weird racist tropes Pokemon.
Yeah, literally just blackface characters.
Yeah, obviously now, like, they've been redesigned to not be that way. But, like, back in the day, like, it was clearly, like, hey, come on, bro.
Well, see, Mr. Popo, I think they just retconned him. I haven't seen him in any... That I can think of any Dragon Ball stuff. I don't know.
Like, really racist, like accent and everything, too.
Yeah, like, how do you spend that? You can't.
Man,
like,
oh, please well, leave me alone.
Let's see. I don't even know what else I could have found.
Oh, a Machoke? Aroma
lady. Machoke me, daddy. That would have been sick.
Machamp is nuts. Machamp is so good.
That would have been nice.
It's a motherfucking chuckle. I can't fuckle with this guy. I don't remember. Is rocks fighting is weak against bug, right? So fighting's not very effective.
I think.
I don't remember.
Wait, fighting against chuckle?
Yeah,
oh, well, rock
Shuckle's
against chuckle.
Rock bug. So.
Oh, I could have had Ivy sure. I think I remember that. And I'm equally as sad as I was then.
But would you have traded Croconaw?
Oh, yeah, I didn't. Ooh, Blizzard.
Oh, that's nuts.
Go on, then.
Go on, son. I'm pretty sure, well, normally Weezing could learn Blizzard, but I don't know if Weezing can in our...
Let's go, Weezing.
Let's go, Weezing.
Larvitar and Croconaw might actually be decent.
See, this is where... Weezing comes into play because Weezing has a great move pool.
The best. Just wait until I get explosion. His move pool is gonna be nuts.
No, I'm not joking. Weezing has a great. Weezing has like Ice Beam, Thunderbolt.
Okay, but that doesn't apply. The fact that he can learn Blizzard in this is just pure luck.
I mean, okay, yeah, that's fair. But like, I'm just saying, like ordinarily in a normal TM run, right? Weezing would be clutch. He's a TM warlord.
Dude, Weezing's great, Copium. Weezing's only... so good, dude. What do you mean, Copium?
Cope. I think Weezing is a good Pokemon. I think you're just being very unfair.
Okay, have you been watching my gameplay? Because maybe you haven't. Maybe that's where your confusion's coming from.
There's no confusion. The only confusion I have is on how you don't love Weezing. Weezing is sick.
My apologies. All I know is Amanda's literally gonna carry me. I can't do anything.
I'm gonna feel so bad whenever you lose. I mean, if
excuse
you lose
me?
Amanda.
Sorry.
No, I'm not. I don't want to bring the
are
energy.
Are you trying to?
No. I didn't say that. I didn't say. Nobody heard that shit.
Kind of seems like.
I want you to compare to Staraptor so bad because Staraptor is like one of the six Pokemon of all time.
Kind of sounds like. One day magically, oh whoops, Ghastly fainted. Kind of seems like you're gonna tank.
Please stop, bro. No. I want to get a Gengar so bad in this run.
Come on.
Stay, what's your opinion on bug Pokemans?
You know what? Mine actually has a Venonat. That's canon.
Wait, is it actually? Oh my god!
That Tyranitar.
Easy money, baby. Better rock smash this hoe to oblivion.
Pidgeot.
And you're
going
to convince Skarmory.
Oh no! Mr. Fruit! I'm fine.
It's okay. It's only level 8.
It's level 8. Yo, you think Deanna can take him? No. No.
Do you want to really like go up? But Pidgeot has given you probably the biggest problem in your run so far. Do you really want to put that juju on Deanna? I feel like Deanna probably could do it though. But does Deanna have a rock move?
Yeah, rock smash. It's Deanna's time, dude.
No, rock smash is fighting.
Oh, fudge. Yeah, I just thought of rock. I was like, yeah, I got a rock move. Rock smash, man.
I don't know how you got through your playthroughs without me, like, fact-checking you.
Well, that's why sometimes I would lose Pokemon.
That's why sometimes people in your comments would be like, he just did Rock Smash as a rock move.
Well, you can see the confusion. It's called Rock. No! It's called Rock. All right.
You have played through these games. You know this. You should know this.
Yeah, I should. But when do I actually use Rock Smash? Come on, man.
Rock Smash has been a really good coverage move for me. I'm going to be honest with you. Pretty good.
Yeah, mine's on Diana, so I've yet to use it. But I can't remember. Is Frogator... Frogator's special attack focused, right? Like heavier than attack?
In this gen, Frogator is physical attack focused.
Just what I thought.
So you will have to find a physical focused water type, which is not like very common. You have like Waterfall and like
Aqua Jet.
Waterfall, Aqua Jet. So I'm pretty sure he naturally learns Waterfall though.
Does he?
Wait, isn't Waterfall a TM in this gen?
TM or HM? Or I don't know when they changed it all. I don't know. What's wearing Scary Face? Oh, big plays,
Waterfall,
buddy.
Gen 4.
No thanks.
Yeah, Waterfall is an HM in Gen 4. You'll be fine.
Great.
It's kind of crazy that Waterfall, like one of the most useless HMs, but like one of the most valuable, like probably one of the strongest HM moves.
Yeah. I'm so used to not having to use HMs anymore. I come back and I'm like, man, these were kind of awful.
This sucks.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, it was awful.
How did I do this? Okay,
Kylie and Jess are a little underleveled, so I just want to put them on this double battle.
I'm going to be honest. I haven't started it yet because I'm kind of frightened.
That's okay. I'll go in for you. Ooh, Spike. That's useless.
This is... what is this? Is this garbage? I could have found a little sheep.
I love Luxray with all my heart. Oh, easy, dude. I love
that. Dude, what an easy level 10 style Monka. Okay. I was going to put in Deanna to get some experience, but my mind has changed. No, thank you.
Going to Hypnosis the Mile.
Yo, no big deal, but Deanna might get her first KO.
Oh, shit!
Oh, no, I won't do that.
Oh,
that's a good amount, though. Yeah. Huh? Okay. Jesus.
Okay.
You scared me. You can't just...
This should knock out the GM.
I swear to God. Imagine after that whole thing, you actually kill Ghastly right there.
That would be so bad. So who's sad. Who is Jess Soling to Star...
Yeah, Staravia.
Oh,
right now.
No. That would have been so bad.
Yeah. I would have flown to Texas to come murder you.
And beat my ass. I would have allowed you. I'm going to switch around just in case because I'm scared.
Rook, you got this right.
I don't want you losing out on your best Pokemon.
Please. I mean, I think Croconaw will get there, but right now Staravia just has... Of everything I've found so far, Staravia's been the most useful.
Staravia is just... Starly is consistently... Oh. That's going to be a little tricky.
Okay, so see, electric types dump on two...
Dumpster truck you.
Oh my god. Okay, here's the problem. If I swap into Deanna, I would have to swap into Deanna, otherwise somebody's weak to Jolteon, but then Deanna's in the battle. But if I swap, Ditto won't be able to copy Rook, if that's what he's trying to do. I think I have to do that.
You're getting like very big brain on this right now, and I respect that.
I'm trying.
Did you try to run?
I misclicked. Like, you coward!
Please let me out.
Fight or flight. Flight. Okay, we gotta get rid of Jolteon first. I'm gonna swap to Deanna because it's gonna do an electric type on Rook, thinking I'm gonna stay, but I'm not. I'm changing and it's not gonna hit me.
And then Ditto just
gonna copy Deanna. 100% right. Yeah. Wait, what?
You're gonna help it get transform? Nut. It's gonna do the mega evolution of whatever you.
Yeah, it's gonna actually get an evolution. It's gonna be Tyranitar instead. Like, oh my god.
Oh
dude, look at
so
me.
Sick.
The biggest of brains, man.
Dude, is it hard having a huge schlong like that?
Sometimes. Honestly,
sometimes
yeah.
just fucking swinging that meat hammer. Poison Fang. Oh, that would be so. That's such a good coverage move.
Yeah, I got Spite. No big deal.
Well, since you're gonna have Weezing probably for the long run, I might as well just give this to someone.
I hope I would.
Wow, this is not good.
Oh.
Well.
We'll
I'm
play.
Just gonna keep that on the back burner.
All right, you know what? Deanna's ground type coming in clutch. It also helps that this Jolteon has only used Helping Hand. And now Sand Attack.
Oh, and then just at the end of the disrespect.
The shade.
Yes.
The
Pocket Sand.
Sade of it all. Floroma Town. I love this place.
I love you.
I love you more.
Oh.
And I love using Code Fruit for Advanced GG.
Nice. I love using Code Blue for Advanced GG.
Wow, that's crazy. You guys get 10% off on Advanced GG. The Mr. Fruit Cherry Limeade. You know my dad's favorite flavor is your cherry limeade?
Let's go, Blue's dad. I always knew he was a man of taste. A man of culture.
He's like, yeah, that cherry limeade.
Son, that cherry limeade slaps.
Now, yeah, he said, no, he actually said, that cherry limeade fucks, son. Now, get this. You're going to appreciate it. He said, I like it because it tastes like the Firehouse Cherry Limeade.
Really?
And I was like,
that was the idea.
Like, that was the whole point.
Thank you. I'm telling you, squeeze a couple lemon limes in there too, and it's like, sheesh.
Hey, you know, I need to tell him to do that. I have not suggested that. But yeah, my mom was like, get that shit away from me. So I was like, oh, okay, well.
Want nothing to do.
Too. That's fine too, Mom.
I see how it is. Yo. Anybody, any headbutts in the chat? We can get some encounters.
Any motherfucking headbutts? Ooh, berries, yoink. My berry now, bench.
I'm just running around asking all these strangers to give me something for free.
Oh, I gotta plant these orange berries. Those would be very useful down the line.
I'm going to be honest to you, Chief. I won't remember to come back. So.
It's okay. I was a huge Orenberry master back in the day, Cafe.
I picked the Orenberries.
Oh, do you give us berries? Give me your berries. Where's my berry? I simply love it here. The atmosphere is so uplifting.
Oh, wait,
Floroma Town is like where all like the basic white girls go. I mean, like.
Oh, yo, house right here to your right. I think gives you a TM, the little girl. Yeah.
Oh, yep.
It's supposed to be Pluck, yeah. But Survey says...
Oh, Pluck would be so good for Skarmory. Aw.
Oh, yo. If Star can learn Gunk Shot... Wait a second.
Ooh. Comet Punch. We're in dire straits with these TMs. I'm not gonna lie.
Bruh. I got Gunk
Just
Shot.
Because I got Roar of Time.
And Weezing can learn it.
Dude, that's actually huge. Weezing's about to become your biggest beater.
I'm going to give it to him either way, but I think his physical stat is meh, but I'm checking anyway.
Weezing's usually pretty balanced, though.
This might be huge. Because
I mean, a stab this early on is more important than your...
100%. Because the only one I was going to get was... whatever that... In the my... 20s, I was gonna get some stupid acid spray or something. No, slug.
Yeah.
My physical attack is my second worst stat behind speed, but hey, screw it. I'm still teaching to him. It has 70 accuracy, but 120 base. We like that. Just get rid of. Well, I don't have any coverage for dark or ghost. Yeah, whatever. All right, hey,
this
suddenly
a massive pickup. Massive pickup.
Star has become the star. This is why I ask people for free things. Holy.
The game just got different.
Skamazed. Oh my god. I don't think we can go through here yet, can we?
Aren't we Team Galactic? Come on aside here. Standing around among flowers. That doesn't seem all that cool.
Hey now, don't complain, this was a pretty decent assignment, but bug and grass type Pokemon so creep me out. I don't like being here either.
Yeah, okay, we can't go through.
I got a spray dug.
Oh, you gonna do what now?
I don't want to. No, leave me alone. I will not exchange my berries.
I'm sorry. I came into your shop and talked to you, and you think I'm gonna buy something? Your mistake.
How McFucking dare? Ooh, new route, Mr. Fruit.
Yeah,
new chance.
I'm buying some more balls. As soon as I saw that, I'm like, yep.
Yep. I should probably buy some more, too. Is there any
yet? I might just act up and use all my... I won't use all the money yet. But what am I going to save it
on? Oh, I have 10 balls. That should be good. I think 10's fine. 10's good, right?
If you don't catch it, just know I will kill you. Wait, how much... Oh, you're sitting on a couple grand? What the... Man, it must be nice.
Okay, sheesh. I'll buy like 5 just in case.
Free berries. This is free real estate. Can you imagine you're coming to check up on your berry plant and it's just been picked? It's just gone. And then you see some random trainer walking away with all your berries.
I actually used to get really mad at that because I would think because if you don't come back in time, like in time wise, the berries will just like wither away.
Oh, yeah,
so I thought someone was taking my berries. I was like, who's fucking with me, dude? And then it wasn't until like next gen I was like, oh, I have to.
I need names.
I have to like actually like come back.
Yeah, and care for them. Gross. So there's nothing on this route, but we get an encounter in Valley Windworks.
There's nothing on this route yet, Mr. Fruit.
That's what I'm saying. Okay. Also found what sacred ash. Help! Help!
Please, can you get my pub for me? He's at the Valley Windworks. Yeah, whatever. Weird. I have to go catch Pokemon real quick. It's very important.
All right, you ready?
Okay, please be something good. Okay. Oh, wait, hold up. Is it bad?
Oh, Metal Coat? Yo, let's hope you get Scytheronics. That'd be sick.
I'm actually going to put that on somewhere real quick.
Can anyone use it, though? Do you have any metal types? Or steel moves?
Yeah, my... Oh, you're right.
Oh, fudge. Oh, this is my counter.
Oh, okay, let's see what you get. Hey, dude, don't sleep on Whismur. Actually, that's totally useless because you have Staron.
Yeah. Great. So that means whoever you now get.
Please don't be God, dear. Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, this pair
is a good electric type.
I don't want to be mean, but this pair is kind of butt.
Yeah, I'm okay dipping on this pair.
I mean, X-Bloud is pretty cool, but this ain't X-Bloud.
X-Bloud is so sick.
Do I think assurance will kill it? Probably not. Are you crit?
Well, Mr. Fruit, there goes the potential pair if you mess up. I just want to say that is on you, and that was your fault.
Hey, this one's me. Hey, we all got... Bro.
That Voltorb and an X-Bloud, the Electrode and X-Bloud would have come in handy later down the line.
Dude, the star is griefing. You know how many times he's crit in his life? Never. And he's like, oh, watch this. I'm going to crit.
I would make you proud.
Yeah. Love me. He's like, why are you... Please. Are you kidding? Oh, I couldn't have used him either.
No.
That would have been nice, though.
Tropius would have been sick.
Yeah, ready? Watch me use my new gunk shot.
Misses. Oh. Oh, that was such a cool animation.
Oh, Star, you're nuts. Oh, go
dude,
on,
Star. Dude, Star's kind of cracked now. Oh, my God.
Go on, Star.
Go on, Star. Go on.
Shine bright like you're wheezing. All right, well, I'm just trying to sink deeper into depression and realize what else I lost out on. Okay.
Crawdaunt. But you have Croconaw, dude. You wouldn't drop that for the world.
No. But Crawdaunt is nasty. Let me tell you.
Crawdaunt is gross. In this gen, he's not great, but like I think he gets huge power later, and Crawdaunt is terrifying.
Gunk shot. Well, in Black and White, let me tell you, he's nasty. Lucille, never forget. Okay, gunk shot kind of cracked. Okay, suddenly Star is able to kind of level up. Let's get it.
The game has changed, bro. It's different now.
It's different. Oh, there you are. Whismur, you rascal.
Least seed on card.
Okay, see, ready? Let me show you what was supposed to happen, okay? Oh, Wismer. Let me just weaken it with assurance.
Another Infernape, dude.
Okay, he didn't
so
put that
didn't
time
even
in
need
it.
Crit.
Wait a second.
Would have just been dead immediately. Is what
wait, Weezing's not that cracked, dude. What's going on? Infernape, I would say. Would have nullified a pair, though. Yeah, this. I don't know if we're ever gonna get like a full team of six at this point. I don't think we will. It doesn't help that we've each killed like two encounters. We missed out on four.
I mean,
total.
I was not catching that Mewtwo. Let's be real.
That's true.
So, and also, you would have been like, "Oh, Paris."
Okay, but that means Mewtwo you have. Yeah, you get a Mewtwo. Okay.
And we don't. We still don't have a bug type, so we would have still had that pair.
Yeah.
Would have still had that pair.
Don't you dare go into the Valley Windworks. I got ordered to keep everyone out if they're not part of Team Galactic. You give me a look that makes me think you're gonna try to get in. Okay, then you have a battle for it.
Sent out Hoppip. Wow.
Mofudgeon Hoppip.
Splash.
That's really
me
red Hoppip.
That is. That's a sunburn Hoppip. That's like me after I go outside for two
is
minutes.
Is that a normal sprite in this gen? Oh my goodness. That is a sunburned Hoppip.
Not gonna lie though. Like, kind of looks delicious. Like, I'd eat that.
You want to eat it?
Yeah.
Like a good little radish.
Cool Hoppip.
You know what I was thinking about lately is some pozole. I don't know if you've ever had it. I mean, if you live in Colorado, of course you haven't. But like with some radish, some pozole sounds so good right now.
What are you trying to say?
There's so many things. There's so many things I want to feed you down here in San Antonio, but you guys don't come long
just
enough.
Shovel in my mouth.
I just want to shovel food into your mouth. Okay, Victory Bell. That's
dude.
Good.
Since okay, apparently assurance is way better than it says because like it's just. Pooping on people. All right, Star is suddenly.
Insurance. Yeah. Insurance has always been pretty decent.
I've got assurance and insurance. Star came with health insurance, and I'm so glad. I can't afford that.
Nice razor leaf, idiot. I'm a poison type, you dumb bimbo.
Got him.
Ow, oh, that hurt.
That still did a lot.
All right, hypnosis.
I'm just.
Go okay. to sleep.
Okay, you didn't get crit, thank God, because I was going to say. Well, Dicey.
Razor Leaf does have a high crit rate.
Oh, this music's dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. As you stay in. Like, yeah, I'm not worried about it. I'm just going to lick him to death.
Yeah,
really?
Be fine.
Send in Oko this. Oh, my God. Send in Oko. I'm not sitting
here. I'm trying to get just some XP, man.
You're going to have to split it because I'm not sitting here for 10 minutes while you slowly...
I'll send it, Oko.
How many
okay.
licks does it take to get to the center of a victory bell? A one? What's it? 2 hours later. 10,000? 10,000 one?
You got to be kidding me, right?
Finessed.
This victory bell is going to about to rip my shit into two... I'm going to have a third butthole.
Yo, imagine he pulls out a rock move. I'm 100% certain that at some point you're going to lose Charizard to a rock move.
I'm 100% certain that I am going to be pissed if I do, and I'm going to say that you manifested that into existence.
I'm telling you, dude. Having something weak to times four in a Nuzlocke is cursed, and when you least expect
that's
it...
That's on you, because you are one...
No, when you least expect it, though. I mean,
I have set things in willingly. You being your fault.
I'm pretty sure at some point there was a times four I did not expect. But yes,
I mean,
most of the
like
time...
Most of the time, it was you being like, oh, Heatran can handle this earthquake.
Stupid? Yeah, why not? Like, come on.
Yeah, Heatran's pretty tanky. Heatran's so good. Just handle times four.
I forget who he died to, too. It was such a sad mon that died. Like, I'm not worried about it. I have legendary Heatran. Or my
okay,
poor
we'll
old. come
time.
On, dude. Like, let's.
Oh, okay.
Look at that.
Poggers.
Poigies. But what's not poikies is the end of this episode. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes this episode of our randomized Soul Link Pokemon Diamond and Pearl Nuzlocke Let's Play. Thank you very much for watching. Pray for us as I decided to make things more difficult for us. And it's already just a disaster. So Yeah. What? Make sure to like the video for a chance at hour power at the end of this week, and to comment down below to have a chance of getting the Pokemon named after you. But that said, I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Farewell.